The Editors Guild of India has questioned Justice Markande Kadju's comment on the media, saying he should not make sweeping negative comments on the media. Taking on the Press Council chairman, the Editors Guild has said that they oppose giving draconian powers to the Press Council of India.